Hello, everyone. Hopefully, you can hear me because I'm alone. I'm farther back from the camera today. My hair. I do want to hope and wish everyone had a Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays, you know, whichever you may celebrate. At home. I'm such a little kid at home playing on my cousin's city. Yes. My cousin's city. My phone's not updated. Got 2 seconds to see who that box is. Where's that phone? Let's go see real quick. Fuck you, dude. Oh, wait. Meh. Me. It was totally inappropriate. Told you it was on my head. Like I said, hopefully you can hear me right now. I'm just showering a little bit. I'm in my cousins. It's been a rough day. But I got Omar and gifts on Christmas Eve. Because it's a bit of a meditation. What I'm gonna start with is the very first gift I got. Guys, yes, I have the iStick 100. It's 100 watt. Beautiful. This is the Titan, no Triton. I don't know what to call it. Titan. It's Inspire Triton 2 tank. It's beautiful. And I have. And a biscuit slipper, some water. Totally cheesy. You, and also, I actually got money for Christmas because you're not my team. Major. I'm 18. Oh, that's the thing I was gonna do. My phone just went off again. You're gonna keep hearing about Ray. I'm ranting a little, mommy, me. That's gonna mean another project day. I don't wanna make it too long. Anyway, this is what I got from my mama. It's a little cross. Hopefully, you can actually tell that it's like black right there. Unless it shows like a wavy one. Also, my friend Cammy. His grandmother got me this little angel and trying to get as close to Kim, but this helper still doesn't want me. He doesn't want me. I got money and stuff, so I went and got one or two. Stop going off phone. I'm not turning my right off. Also, these are Smoky Mountain boots. Only problem I hate is the damn bottoms. They are so effing squeaky. I like them. And that's all I got for Christmas right now. I think, you know, I have something else to say before y'all hear me drink. Point this out. Don't be somebody after looks. If you want somebody who just looks, you need to get kicked out of society. I'm sorry, but it's the most aggravating thing ever. Like, what the fuck? Don't because you're gonna be like, oh, well, that person's ugly. That person's fat. No, I don't want a secret. I'm fat, okay? Heaven sent, though. You know, as I realized, that sounded really corny and really stupid. This is the south. This is the north. Because the north overpowered the south. I'm so corny. I'm so where the hell? You're here at home. Can I leave that world? It's fabulous, ain't it? I don't ever want to be beautiful, honestly. I mean, literally, I'm in a hoodie, my senior sweatpants out where I get my graduation stuff, and a plain tank top underneath this hoodie. And I find myself pretty uncomfortable. Had a burp. And what's so wrong with me being happy? The way I am. Now, if I'm flip out on this. Oh, yeah. If doctors do say you need to lose weight, that's when maybe you should say something to yourself and maybe lose a little bit to where they shut up. Saying. Because that's when it gets dangerous. And I'm 5'7" roughly. Without boots on. Which, if you don't know what I'm doing, that's my boots right here. There's so many damn noises going on here. Bugging the shit out of me. I get my hands going from the camera a little bit. But I hate the ears and rubs. I got a whole more week off, so it's wrong me up. Be happy with who you are. And, oh my god, Facebook and Mimi are going to be some fun little runs. Yeah. I'm here to say, I actually have dimples. I'll smile a lot. Love me. Came from annoying. If you go to a piece of art, then more like this. Like, I'm just gonna talk about Facebook, but no. Okay. What the hell? I'm looking at myself. I'm honestly looking at myself because I feel like I'm like. Yeah. It's already about almost a 10-minute video. So, be happy with who you are. Excuse me. Don't The only one but doctors will stop you from being who you are. Honestly. If you want to lose weight, good luck to you. Don't resort straight to that pills. Don't. Don't. This is probably really creepy. Seem pull my butt. Anyway, don't beat yourself. And I'm myself. I'm happy. So you can guess, but I smell so stupid. I'm just happy because I finally realized who I am and I'm embracing it. I think that would make keep it. Also like this. This proves I'm human. My fingernails are cut down for each fan, carrot, and has a circle or some bumps. Or what do you like on one? And this big extravagant flip. Like, girl, your hair ain't natural. Part where you think. I'm not forgetting everything. Oh my god. Guys, I know it's gonna look super random. This earring. Back of it, which is right here now, it's like down fucking here. Like 9% of the earring is in my fucking ear. Weird, ain't it? Yeah. Yeah. Also, I'm gonna take my dad to see the Star Wars movie. She like it moving around. Fingers. I think I'm wanting this because I'm like moving around now. Charge this, get my phone back on charge before it dies. Answer a few things, but like, subscribe. I'm going to try to start uploading more. Maybe some more rants. Maybe some randomness. But I hope you all Merry Christmas, whatever. Just have a good new year. It's me. I'm so good. This won't be uploaded till I get home, which probably after a little while. Tomorrow.